We're losing plants to root rot, so we're trying to save it. That's what we're gonna be doing in today's video. The kitchen is a mess right now because we're trying to save tomatoes from root rot. This one's not so bad. This one's not that bad, but you'll see it's starting to get some leaves that are turning bad. This one was pretty bad. We'll have some better examples, but what we're doing is taking them out of their pots. There was potting soil for the most part in these pots, which retained a lot of moisture, which made the roots have too much moisture to where they eventually got root rot and began to kill the plant. So we're emptying the old potting soil in here, giving them some brand new pots, nice clean pots, and then putting them in garden soil. And it's cold outside, so this blow dryer was heating up the bags a little bit, just so the soil's a little warmer. But we'll get a better example on here. Here's a better example of root rot. You can see these leaves are dying and falling off. And down towards the base of the plant, you see those little bumps on there? All these little bumps.
Supposedly that has nothing to do with it.
She says supposedly that has nothing to do with it.
Supposedly that's just how it...
So Kristen's getting all the soil off, and then we're gonna rinse it off in the sink and try to get rid of the bad roots, the brown ones.
He's murdering it.
He's not murdering it. This one has some really brown ones. This is a lot worse than some of the other ones, right?
Yeah, but it's not, though. It's like all of this, though. Down here looks good, but that's like... Also got Cardi B in the background.
No, we are not fans of Cardi B. It's just that both of our hands are dirty and we don't want to get up and change the channel from Pandora. Just putting some soil back on there. This one's all rinsed off. This one wasn't so bad, so hopefully it lives. I got a feeling this next one's going to be pretty rough, though.
Look at see how dark that is compared to the top.
White, brown, and very dry.
Oh, and mold.
Yep, this one was bad. This one was pretty bad.
That's not good.
Yep, gonna be a lot of roots come off of this one.
Let's see. The bumps, they get longer, and then they're turning into roots. Makes sense, right?
Yeah. I see. So apparently the fuzz turns into bumps, and then the bumps turn into roots. Says Kristen, the master gardener.
A barely educated guess. Oops. Oh,
Guess we can maybe use the cup to put under it to transport it so we're not getting muddy water all over the floor. Of course, the floor is pretty much wrecked at this point already. We've been putting just a little bit of potash in the very bottom and then mixing it around. Supposedly that helps. I'm just trying to clean out the big bucket. She's just pulling the old ones off, the old nasty ones off, and then I'm gonna bring it over to the sink and rinse it off over there. Keep the ones that are nice and clean and white and try to get rid of the brown stuff. It's kind of hard to tell. We'll be honest, we have no idea what we're doing. There's not really a video for this on YouTube right now. We're learning. Man, I'm making all kinds of leeway on these pots. Look at this. Boom. 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 I already filled up four pots. This is all bad soil. It's got the root rot in it, so it's gonna go outside. I don't know what we're gonna do with it yet.
Why don't you grab some scissors?
Scissors? Scalpel. Ay, caramba. That's probably the best method, just keep getting rid of the lowest ones. These up here look pretty darn good, Skippy.
There was a Drake song playing in the background when we recorded this portion of the video, and it was copyrighted, so YouTube took the video down. So I'm just doing a quick voiceover. After we got done rinsing it off in the pot, we brought the tomato plant over to the sink and just kept rinsing. Some of these roots were really stiff, almost felt like sticks at the bottom. They'd gone hard and they weren't really doing their job anymore. So we tried to take off the worst of them. We also tried to save some of those roots at the bottom. Like I said in the disclaimer, we're not experts. There's a lot of stuff we don't know, and we really don't know what we're doing. So this is us trying our best to try to save this plant. Brought it back over. It's time to pot. Put a little bit of soil in the bottom of the pot, and then put some potash in there. Just sprinkled the potash into the pot. Just a little bit, and before you put the plant in there, you know, swirl it around, mix it in there pretty good. And a little more soil, and then I'll grab a hold of that there mater plant. And Kristen's just gonna fill it with soil while I hold it. And the rest is going to be pretty self-explanatory, so we'll give you some background music to listen to from here.
might be kind of hard to tell, but these are all the ones that we've done so far. And these are the ones that still have to be done. And if I can make it through here. Excuse me, plant. Excuse me. Excuse me, plant. Okay. These are the ones that are doing really well. And the reason being, all of these we put in garden soil when we transplanted them. We didn't leave them in the potting soil. So look at the size of these bad boys. Big, big difference. Big difference. Anyway, I think that's pretty much it for today. We'll catch up on some of the other stuff that's going on down here on another video. We'll catch you on the next one. Bye.